11 runners in the gates. They are off for the running of the cotton blue plate. And up there in front, leading this field, is Master of Hope, maybe forever. Now in pass on the outside by Streak Ahead. So Streak Ahead is the new leader by about a length, length and a quarter in front of Amazon Knight. Master of War, another length behind, is Happy Dancing, trying about 40 pops the fence, maybe forever. And then the close haunches comes in next to his Fantastic Prince Arjun. Lady Majesty comes in a Cold Spring, and High Admiral is running last. Back to the leader, approaching the 700 meter marker. Streaker is just the leader by about a length in front of Blarney Stone on the outside. Amazonite down the center. Happy Dancing is also in close attendance. Behind him is Master of War, maybe forever. Then comes Fantastic Cat, being joined on the outside by Cold Springs, Prince Arjun, Lady Majestic, High Admiral in the order, as they begin to negotiate the balance straightener for the final run. And they all got bound. And it's a Streaker, the leader, by about three quarters of a length in front of Amazonite. Behind them comes the next Master of War, Happy Dancing on the outside, maybe forever, towards the rail side. Behind them comes the next another length behind this Prince Arjun, but it's still Streak Ahead, the leader, by about a length in front of Amazonite. Now warming up on the outside, it's going to be Amazonite on the outside, goes ahead by about half, three quarters in front. In second is towards the inside the Streak Ahead, but it's Amazonite, the winner from Streak Ahead, finishing on second. Then we have Master of War, Prince Arjun, Happy Dancing, Cool Springs, then comes Maybe Forever, Blarney Stone, High Admiral. Behind them was Fantastic Happen, ending up last, was Lady Majestic.